That's a good one. My first stunt. Well, we had to go way back. I guess my first stunt was my birth. It was pretty typical, you know. It was sort of set the pattern. No rehearsal, very little planning, a lot of pain and screaming. And that was just the doctors. Yeah, and that was an encore. They held me upside down and smacked me until I cried like a baby. Which has ironically become the centerpiece of my current act.